Charleston man charged with identity fraud is free on bail this morning. The state law enforcement division says they arrested 38-year-old Billy Bell. We're told he illegally got his hands on an academic transcript and then used it along with a degree to get into grad school and land a job. SLED says the College of Charleston called them and asked them to investigate.